Rowan's stretching up, getting a little limber there, because what we're about to tell you about, we are about to speak of a time in the future.
Ooh.
Really, only about 40 or 50 years in the future, though. So... this is a song. Rose had a dream the other night. Tell them about the dream.
I did. I dreamed of a golden age, of a queen ruling over this land all by herself. Muppet. Yes. So this dream is about what I might imagine if, let's just say King Henry has a second daughter.
He's going to have nothing but sons. We all know that.
Sure. It's going to go great for him.
It's going to go great.
But let's just say he has a daughter, and let's just say he names her Elizabeth. And
hypothetically speaking,
I have a feeling this must be what it's like for her to take a day off and go on a holiday off in the countryside. So this song is entitled Elizabeth.
That's right. Get ready.
I wake up in the morning feeling like Queen Lizzie, and I think, let's go on progress, let's just blow this city. And I depart, brush my teeth with a tiger of ale, cause when we venture forth today, I'm going full wholesale. I'm talking juice from the
toes.
For when did you put on my clothes?
Your clothes.
Cecil tries to catch my ear.
Oh, Your Majesty, we must discuss pressing matters of state.
Talk later. Get this procession underway. Move at the speed of 3 miles per day. Always making time for revelry. Hey ho, Palito, to the countryside we go. This day I'm going to play and casting all my cares away. Bow down all around to the lady with the crown. I say, hey nonny no, hey nonny nonny, uh-oh. Hey ho, lama lo, it's a revel and we go. Your crib jumps ahead when you party with Big Red. Female Hank is calling rank, so give that bird girdie a crank. I said, hey nonny no, hey nonny nonny, uh-oh.
Now some subjects, they still hate you.
But by most, I'm adored.
You have no money in your coffers.
So I'll just live off my lord. Now the suit is lining up, they're looking oh so studly. Think I'll string them all along, cause I like torturing Dudley.
I don't know why I always take that one so personally.
There's the Dukas of Anjou.
Anjou.
A prince from Sweden too.
Ooh.
But I'll show them who's who.
Oh, Your Majesty, we love you and fling ourselves
at you. Don't need you, I'm the Virgin Queen. No man's messing up my scene. No man's messing up my scene. That's right, who's your queen? Hey ho, Halento, to the countryside we go. This day I'm going to play, casting all my cares away. Bow down all around to the lady with the crown. I said, hey nonny no, hey nonny nonny, uh-oh.
Hey ho,
la malo, it's our head. Good people, it warms my heart to hear you shouting, God save me. You lift your hands, you lift my heart. I love that sound, God save me. Good people, it warms my heart to see you are ready for such revelry. Mucky heart and stomach's right to throw down tonight. Me!